We are not a military organization. We are a democratic organization. We do not believe in violence. We do not believe in anarchy. We do not believe in use of weapons of war against anyone. And this is why we find it very difficult that the thank you we are getting for being peaceful, the thank you we are getting for being law-abiding is a thank you of bullets, is a thank you of guns, is a thank you of bombs, is a thank you of grenades, is a thank you of tanks on the streets, clearly indicating that our colleagues in ZANU-PF have panicked because they were defeated in this election.